Next part. Previously, we just beat up another harvester and ooh. That's pretty. Ow! That's not pretty. Ow! Okay, why did I do that? Let's get time. Glad I switched to Jimmy. Because not only backing, but there's another ability pod. Neutron flare! You have to hit R or L to switch to it. And whenever you see death, something smoking, like up there, you press A and... Okay, switch back to SpongeBob. More enemies. Ooh, what have we here? Oh yeah. In my early parts I said a gold coin is worth 100. Well, I was wrong, it's actually 50. Oh shoot, it's a Flying Dutchman.
You have come aboard the Flying Dutchman ship, and you're now all cursed and can never leave, you scurvy sea dogs.
Hi, Mr. Dutchman.
Ah, SpongeBob, not again. Okay, you can leave, but your friends stay.
Sorry, Mr. Dutchman. I can't leave my friends. I'm afraid you're stuck with me again. But don't worry, I've been practicing being a salty sea dog.
Brother.
Oh, please no. If only I had me old crew back, then I wouldn't need such a worthless bunch of deck rats.
You lost your crew? How about we get your crew back for you?
Me old bunch of cutthroat crew won't listen to a worthless lion lovers like you.
Oh, I think they'll listen to me. I have a lot of experience confessing ghosts to do what I tell them.
Arr, very well. Get me 6 crew men back to me, and if you defeat them, they'll be sure to come scurrying back. Otherwise, you'll be my new scurvy crew for now until eternity.
Let's go.
Boy, I sound like I got a raspy voice for imitating the Dutchman. Just listen.
Arr, finally capture me crew of 6 ghost pirates and I will remove my curse on you to take their place.
Let me get rid of all. Let me just break things. Get rid of all the enemies. These ghosts are in the barrels, so come on, Danny. They look pretty similar to Anime Park's ghosts, except instead of they don't phase out. I mean, just watch. See, they create a tornado, so you had to beat them like this. I'm going ghost. See. And when they get dizzy, they're back to invisibility. Wait, is that even a word? So, Danny's gonna take the front and center for now. Wait, is there a treasure chest in there? No, there isn't. Okay. Take that! You're gone. That's two. Ow! There's a opening right up there. Darn, I'm too far away. Ooh, blue coins. Ah. So much that SpongeBob doesn't jump well when he's absorbed. There we go. More enemies. Like, I'm in the mood. I got ghosts to take care of. Again. I'm hoping to get this out of my way before my time runs out. Well, not for my camera, it's just if I have enough time. I don't want to go over 20 minutes. Two more. Recall! Ow! Take that. One more. I don't see what's the reason about that plank dropping down there, except for just a bunch of coins. This is rich. Coins everywhere in this place. Go here for coins if you like. Whoops. No enemies, huh? I always expect enemies around here. Oh well. Yeah, capture all the Flying Dutchman's crew. Take him out so he can free you. Yay! Never mind.
So long, Mr. Dutchman!
Patrick, Mr. Krabs, all the little jellyfish, hang on, we're coming! See. Well, this thing appears a threat of fall slowly to the earth, standing enemies, revealing phased enemies. Stop it here.